Meredith, off-leash canine training in Providence, Rhode Island. Today I've got Max. Max is a 9-month-old German Shepherd, and he's here for the 2-week boarding training program. Max's parents sent him here because he is super obnoxious at home. He barks all the time, he jumps all over people, he's into mouthing and biting for attention. He doesn't like to be in his crate sometimes, bites them to wake them up, doesn't come uncalled, has no obedience really, especially not out in public around distractions. Well, let's check it out, see what this dude knows.
Gotta get started from training.
Good job, buddy. What's a good boy? Good boy.
Good job.
My name is Scott. I'm here with my 10-month-old shepherd, Max. He was pretty much a disaster prior to training with Becca. Now he heals at command, sits from a distance. He literally tore my house apart, destroyed my furniture, my mattress. He's a completely changed dog. He's done a complete 180. And we can't be more grateful to have a puppy back, because we were at the point where we were probably gonna have to give him up. And without Becca and canine off-leash training, I don't know where we would be without them today.